Badger just wants to live his life, do his important rock work, and be left alone. Thank you very much. So when Skunk shows up on his doorstep and says he is his new roommate, will Badger be able to adjust? Would you want to be roommates with a skunk? Badger tries to think of ways to get Skunk to move out, but he may learn that it would be better and more fun to have a friend. As Skunk teaches Badger about parts of life he normally ignores, like delicious food, how chickens can make good friends, and things besides important rock work, Badger may find out he's been wrong about Skunk. If you like a truly ridiculous number of chickens and silly friendship stories, you should try this book.